deal with them. That is whether or not things end up happening ever after or not. Yeah, well, it's ready.
And I know things now, many valuable things that I had is no more. Do not put your faith in a cape and a hood. It will not protect you the way that they should. As you extra care for strangers, even flowers have their dangers. And no scary is exciting. Nice is different than good. Now I know, don't be scared. Granny is right, just be prepared.
Good. Nice, different than good. Something happened, and it's the difference between a performer telling you something they know and watching a character discover what they're singing about as they're singing. Right? So there's a difference between nice is different than good. Now I know, don't be scared, Granny is right, just be prepared. Isn't it nice to know a lot? And nice is different than good. Now I know, don't be scared, Granny's right, just be prepared. You watch someone for the first time realize something, as opposed to know it and tell you it. That's less interesting than watching someone figure something out as they're singing it to you.
And how brilliant is Sondheim to give you that moment?
Yes, oh my God, yes, yes. And listen to what he gives you musically on Nice is Different Than Good. Ready? How awesome is this? Stephen Sondheim, it's called a bell tone. Can you play not that complicated chord, but what a lesser composer would do on that last bum 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 bum? Now, yeah, now, there it is. So play that into that. Now I know, everything's resolved, everything's great, and now I've learned. What is Sondheim writing? Complicated. That's not a now life is easy. Now it's, okay, I've learned something, but it's still really messy. I'm figuring things out. So many times composers write, plink, right? And it's not until, isn't it nice to know a lot? And it's not until she admits, and a little bit not, that Sondheim goes, that's a button. That's a real resolved thing, and gives you, that sounds clean. That's an actual decision. You see how Sondheim's giving you how to play a song with the chord structure? That is why Sondheim is who Sondheim is. Because this song could be a whole lot easier for poor Scott to play. But he puts in all these weird notes because it's telling you what to do with it. It gives you a roadmap. If the music's complicated, it's because you're going through something. Yep, one more time. Can we also, nice is different than good, I'm going to be sacrilegious here, but it's only for an exercise. I would never say to do this in the show. When you hit that sting, can you just fermata it? Does anyone know what I mean? Fermata? Say it again. Hold it longer than it's written. So meaning, he can give you that chord, take as much time as you want to realize, now I know. You don't have to come in with him at all. I just want to watch you realize it, and then say, take as much time as you want. Yeah, he'll follow you. Because he's an amazing accompanist.
Don't be scared.
But as actors, we would also say that what the person is going through while they're sharing those words is equally as interesting. Did you see the moments that were really interesting was when you were watching her learn, not share. When she's sharing, right? When she's just telling you, we check out. We go, this is pretty solid. But when she, something happens to her, we all lean in, don't we? Oh, what's going on? Huh, that's when things get interesting, yeah?